Good evening, everyone. Yesterday I was going to do what I did today with these, but I got on with some tidying up and doing some other work, so I had decided that I'd have a sort of a live steam day, and I did put 12 out. The day got very long and the backhead leak on the Gauge 1 model company Britannia was a little bit more than I wanted, so I put the fire out on that one. So only 11 out of the 12 ran today, but I thoroughly enjoyed myself, and I won't talk too much, and let you get on with it. Later on there is a Bowandi 1400 tank 1419 that'll be in the next journal up for sale, as is the Bowandi Britannia, which you'll see pulling 10 coaches later on. The only reason they're being sold is because I do have more than one, as you'll see. You'll see both of, well, two of the 1400s, there's another one yet running today, and I'd like to get some more different engines to run. Anyway, I'll be quiet, and please enjoy. Thank you.